Ruth Bader Ginsburg's personal trainer found a unique way to honor her memory and their relationship during a powerful and historic memorial. Bryant Johnson paid his respects to the late Supreme Court Justice on Friday, doing push-ups at her casket after taking a solemn moment to pause and reflect. Ginsburg passed away September 18th following a lengthy battle with metastatic cancer. She was 87 years old. The legal icon was known for her unwavering dedication to the law, never missing a single day on the bench until January 2019, despite her recurring illness. And her regular workouts with Johnson impressed admirers too. The pair first teamed up in 1999 following Ginsburg's treatment for colon cancer. In 2016, she reportedly revealed during an address at Temple Emanuel Skirball Center in New York City that doing 20 push-ups a day, yes, in her 80s, had become a routine she relied on for more than just physical health, saying, quote, "I do 10, and then I breathe, and then I do 10 more. I never thought I'd be able to do any of this. I attribute my well-being to our meetings twice a week. It's essential." As if that weren't inspiring enough, RBG also lifted hand weights and did 30-second planks. Johnson reportedly specified at the Skirball Center event that Ginsburg didn't take any shortcuts and kept her knees off the ground when completing her push-ups. Ginsburg is the first woman and Jewish person to lie in state at the U.S. Capitol Statuary Hall, an honor reportedly given to only 38 Americans since 1852, including 12 former presidents. May her memory be a blessing.